Amy Knights TV with Jai-Lyn Norwood after she has a dominating match against Campbellsville in the Knights' third game of the season. Jay, how are you feeling out there getting into the match? You had 10 kills through two sets. Just tell me how you're feeling.
I felt really good. Our team, we came out and we worked together and we kind of gave each other confidence. And I think that's why we played so well.
One thing that's been noticeable throughout three matches is the blocking has been a lot better this year. You're working with some new partners in Jameson, Maddie Brooks. Just how does it feel, you know, getting these blocks early, you know, that something that you guys can build on throughout the year?
Yeah, it's really good. We've been working really hard and I've been working really hard. And the other pins are really great at setting the block. And I think that just gets us in really good positions to get some good blocks.
What's the formula going to be to finish the night with another win here and go home with a 4-0 weekend?
We just got to go out hard. We got to play together as a team because that's when we do our best. And, yeah, we got to play well and play together.
Hey, Jay, awesome start for you today. Congrats on the win. Best luck tonight.
Thank you.